Toke Makinwa blasts ladies who seek desperate validation from spouse's mother. Toke Makinwa, a Nigerian radio personality, television host, vlogger, lifestyle entrepreneur, and author, advised ladies on their relationship with the mothers of their boyfriend or partners. Toke Makinwa, who is also known for a YouTube vlog series, Toke Moments, made an episode of Toke Moments advising ladies on how to form first love with the mothers of their boyfriend or partner. She started off by explaining her experience with her ex-boyfriend when she was much younger. She said, "He was always trying to get me to sort of like worship his mom because he was such a mommy's boy. And now that I'm older, I look back and I think it was retarded." She furthermore explained that some people are not as polite to their parents at home, but are quick to desperately seek the approval of their boyfriend or partner mother, thereby trying so hard to be humble and nice. Toke ended her video telling ladies that calls the boyfriend mother every day should stop and give themselves some self-respect.
Remember that we left off last week saying that we will continue this week talking about those people, those females most especially, who like to form by force relationship with guys' mothers. You know, you're dating a guy, you know, and just because you think that you want to remain with this guy, something inside your brain tests you. It's like an evil spirit that whispers to you that you must now become a slave to everybody around him. All the people that ask questions like, "Can I meet your mom?" or "When can I meet your mother?" or "When can I meet your family?" or they start to feel like, "Oh, this is his mom. Every time you go to the house, maybe the mother is there." You don't kneel down for your parents inside the house. Your two knees have not touched the ground for your own mother and your own father. You get there, you're almost lying on the floor. "Hello, Alpha and Omega, beginning and the end, because I want to marry your child. Please, can I just say hello to you?" I was much younger then. There was this boyfriend I had who was always trying to get me to sort of like worship his mom because he was such a mommy's boy. Now that I'm older, I look back and I think he was so retarded. He would say things like, every time he comes to the house, you know, like, "When you take your plates to the kitchen, stand there and wash the plates with them." I say, in my own house, I know they wash plates. That's how this silly boy will now expect me to take my plates to the kitchen and wash my plates. That's how this boy's mother, me, I even thought that, you know, it was like a pet name for me. She used to, anytime I come to her house, I'd be like, "Ah, good afternoon, ma." She'd be like, "Toke, since today, ah, pele, akeba je." Me too, I'll be thinking that, ah, the woman loves me. It means that I'm sweet or I'm nice. She'd be like, "Sisi Eko," or something. So one day, I asked my auntie that, "Ah, what does, you know, then we're young now, you know, if they yarn them at home, say you get boyfriend. So you have to code it." So I asked my auntie that, "Ah, what does akeba je mean?" She's like, "Eh? Who said that to you? That's an insult. The woman actually sent me home. Any small thing they want to cook, now you first day there. Ah, no, mommy, I can't do it. I can't do it. Ah, there's no guarantee. You wash all those plates, clean all the woman's wardrobe, sweep everything. Last, if the boy say no, do anymore, she look in the face and say sorry. Toy. If you're one of those people that, you know, you are calling the boy's mother every day, even before you call your mother, you are sending her prayers, WhatsApp, you are disturbing her. Stop! Stop! You are sounding very desperate.
For more juicy entertainment news, kindly log on to our website at www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at officialbroadwaytv. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Broadway Africa.